quit.
Vikings never quit.
Vikings conquer their fears.
Vikings conquer their fears.
We leave no Viking behind.
We leave no Viking behind.
Vikings will drink their beer in Valhalla.
Vikings will drink their beer in Valhalla. Okay.
Vikings! doing? This part was fun. He's not pushing me.
Okay.
You can do it.
Go.
Sorry.
Congratulations, you guys. Give it a hand. Come on. You are strong Vikings. Congratulations.
Alright, another important thing.
If you feel, I don't know, not well, dizzy, or you're close to lose your consciousness, try not to pass out on the... Alright, do it on the side of the track. It's really important.
And if you're feeling it's kind of hot today, if you're feeling very, very warm out there and dehydrated, you have our perfect permission to at any time take off your clothes.
If you're thirsty.
Perfectly fine.
If you're thirsty, there's a lake. Do not drink the water of the lake. Do not drink it. It's not really good for you, all right?
There will be beer and water waiting in the halls of Valhalla, aka right over there when you return. So, are you guys ready for the Viking Challenge? When I say hoorah, you say hoorah! Hoorah!
Hoorah! So, this is really popular in Germany. Isn't it?